Good morning and welcome.
They want to be free, they want to fly.
Welcome to Spoon TV. We are here at the Capitol where some motorcyclists have come to meet with lawmakers and they are in conversation with representatives Oliver and
I'm popularly called Yellow Machine. I am the president of the Supreme Motorcycle Transport Union of Liberia, and a few weeks ago we were invited by the police and they told us that they are about to violate our rights in the name of no go zone. Something that is a clear violation of our rights. It's definitely about policy because there is no law that guarantees infringement on our rights. The Constitution is very clear. So when we were invited by the police, they told me all that we should, they were be coming up with a regulation of taking off on the street. Come on, for us, we represent the motorcyclists in this country. Any discussion that we come up or invited their movement, it is our responsibility to inform them. We are not saying that you can do your police job. We are going to consult our people. When we inform our people through a press conference, the police are not going to irritate them. He said, he called us our motorcycle leaders, the discussion that they were having to center, we were not going to discuss it in a public. We saw the people from the police. Told the police director that for us, we don't have all men guarding us. We are ordinary motorcyclists who go right back in the community. If they see us as a one being involved, we imagine the freedom of the motorcyclists, our life will not be safe. So it is good. Since you say the no go zone is a good thing that you are doing for us, let us inform our people now so they can tell you where they stand. But we are a government, the next day when we go sit down, the police are not going to be taken. That we had no business informing the motorcyclist to a press conference. And so he got angry. In fact, he went out as sedition. He told a people that for the final man that God we are, they are free, that God we are coming. God we are allowed to go on, that God we are coming, that God we are coming. So, he is still trying to say that. If our brother, the God we are there, let's not hear it from the God we are coming. They are coming back to us to what it is. And so, we are a symbol here. Having confronted our people from different backgrounds, there is a third gathering here at just our mainland, our ears, for our good island this morning. Talking about our people. The public have a negative perception about our people. They believe that most of them are violent people. We are a symbol here because we believe that you are our direct representation. Waka got two options. We respect him as our president, but Waka got two options. Waka either tell the Muraba and the Ocho or the Ocho the Hustle. So he got his own other opportunities. That is why we are depending on to put food on the table of our own to survive. So I think Waka get better opportunities for us. We will put all the Muraba there. We are calling on you, our lawmakers, to please intervene. Any attempt, the police are not enough. Let's move on to send your men. Why not be our last day and our own city? For us, if we are not careful, it will not be safe. Because for us, we will do everything. For us, what we will do, the whole country will not let our action. We are very clear about it. This is about our life and I am about super party. Why are you letting one of us up there, Waka? Who's up there, Tonya? And I want this thing. They want us to left. So, please go over now, man. Now, please do the whole over team. Now, please do the whole over team to protect us. de vous dire pour ça, tiens.
Au programme, c'est bon.
Chant.
What we said is that the God of God we serve is one. There's a public of that God, there's a public of John and the President of God. Nobody will write out of the book of Holy Connecticut. He was special. Everybody had a constitutional right to vote for who they wanted to vote for. If you have become president of this country, it is your right to reconcile the country.
Thank you.
If you cannot reconcile the country, you want to bring division, then you will have the problem to the
country.
But never wrong to inform the people because you are ahead. When you go to a meeting, the people will speak in their family. They are going to give them that question. So are you informing your people? You are never wrong. Anytime you go to a meeting, inform your people. So if the God of Christ is saying he won't defend you, then I'm the God of Christ is born for calling you to meet him. He called you as a head. And when you go to a meeting as a head, you call to the people. And you have to say, so you are not born. And I want to come to him as a
step in the
morning. And he said,
I'm
the President of the United States. I'm the President of the United States.
Okay, part of the interest is the taxes.
provide them and feed your children food. There is no job in the country. And you have tried to empower yourself. You have tried to not be criminal. You have tried to not be a bad citizen. You have gone today to find a hustle. I don't know about some of you working for people. So I want to assure you one thing. Tomorrow, we are coming out of every hour to improve. To improve. You want our agenda for the protest tomorrow. Tomorrow, there will be a massive protest. Our protest will not be destructive. Our protest will be a very constructive protest. What will you speak for the fire? There are many other issues. The president has been running this country. The issue of who or law of the president has not been respecting the laws of this land. So we want to believe tomorrow. We're going to gather tomorrow. We're going to see them. We will give you our intelligence program. We are also now going to include into our statement tomorrow that absolutely, we're not going to give our statement for tomorrow. What we have tomorrow, we're going to be presenting this to the government. We have a petition. So you're going to be included. You will be inclusive of your presentation and the to us today. But I can tell you to go to bed. And motorcyclists will plow the street of Africa. Go and sleep now. But tomorrow, we need to join our leadership. We need to have all of your police informed. That from what you can say, never have from any meeting. Any meeting you have on behalf of your police, then to take the meetings to your friends so that they can be in the world. But we stand with you. We are here representing you. This is why when we heard your voices, we started to come us out. There is nothing that is as important as talking to you. Sitting there in 2 months under air condition, that is just a member. This is a real job. We are all about citizens. We are here making sure that the right thing is done. Tomorrow we can assure the government of Liberia, as I speak to you now, we have about 10 representatives from different districts who have agreed to join the protest tomorrow. So the media is invited to the protest tomorrow. We will communicate our assembly point and where we will be gathering in the end to present our petition.
Which group is organizing the protest?
Sorry?
What can you do with the group?
We endorse the protest on both sides. As a student body, and our father also informed us that there will be protests. So we endorse the protest. So you are welcome and you expect to be able to take it away.
Motorcyclists gather at the legislature to demand the lawmaker to speak on behalf of them in terms of the restriction that has been announced by the government through the Liberia National Police in terms of motorcyclists being stopped from plying the major route of Monrovia. So they have come to say they are doing this for their living, so there's no need for government to stop them from doing what they are doing, that it depends on their livelihood. Due to that, due to their protest, the lawmakers are in session, but Representative Yemi Akpaluwa and Safoko came down to speak to their head. We'd like to say thank you so much for watching. This is PTV here at the Capitol Hill. My name is Dennis Lacey. We bring you coverage from the legislature. Thank you for watching.